Hello and welcome. If you're new to my channel, my name's Andrew. Good to meet you. I like to make fishing videos, and I really like to see the underwater side of things. I like to put an underwater camera down and see the fish behavior and reactions to baits. So if that's something you're interested in, please subscribe and check out some of my past videos. I've done a lot with the underwater camera, also with the Livescope. And that's my plan today, get some cool underwater shots and some panoptic strikes. So I'm all set up and I'm ready to get to it. So come along.
Big crappie, big crappie, big crappie. Oh, yeah. All right. Beaut. Sweet. Came out of nowhere and he was hungry. Fish on, it's a little pike.
Unhooked himself. Little dink.
Come on. Finally hooked on. Oh yeah, not too bad. There was definitely bigger ones down there. But at least I caught one, right?
Get out of there, bluegill.
Oh, he's just messing with it. Oh. There we go. He's gonna hit it. There we go. Might have hooked him this time. No! I didn't hook him this time. Oh! All that work. Dang it. I mean, the hook is tiny, especially for that big of a fish, and it looks like he bent my hook. I don't know if you can see that, but he was big. So big that he bent my treble. Well, fun to see him at least. I caught a fish. And they're all good sized bluegill down there. They're all real nice bluegills. Oh yeah. Holy cow. That is a stud. Man, got some big, big bluegill in here. Holy cow. Yay. Are you kidding me? This thing is a beast. a big plate. Wow. Nice fish. Hit the tiny little tungsten jig, tipped with some power bait, some crappie nibbles. I didn't have wax worms, so went with these, and they've been working. Let's see. It stays on. It is a large one. Just a really light one. Really light large one. Come on up. Or the one on the left. Ooh. Or that one. Hit it, hit it. Got one, finally. Another plate. Man, they're just huge. And to think, one of them dwarfed that one. I like to catch the one that keeps dwarfing all of them. Who wants it? Who wants it? There we go. That might be a good hook set. Stay on, stay on. Oh, nice one. Stay on, stay on. See, I'm happy. Get up here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, I finally hooked a bass. That took so long and so much playing with other bass, but that's a nice one. And I think that'll end my day. Whew, it's been an awesome morning out here. I appreciate you watching. Consider subscribing. And until next ice, I'll talk to you then.